Hi there, my name is Chase from the Checkfront support team. Today we're going to take a look at the reports that are available in Checkfront. Specifically, we'll be looking at the revenue and sales report. So this is the revenue report, and I'm often asked why the numbers in the revenue report do not match those in the sales report. So it's important to understand the difference between these two reports so we can make better use of the numbers that we're seeing. The revenue report is specifically reporting on transactions. This means that money collected or refunds made are going to show up in this report, but this is regardless of actual booking dates, items, taxes, discounts, or anything specific to that booking. And if we even click on a month here, you can see we'll be taken directly to the transaction report where these numbers are being taken from. So this is the sales report. This is going to report on the values of bookings. It takes into consideration the taxes, discounts, everything like that. But the important thing to understand about the sales report is that it is completely regardless of actual payments made. That means that if a booking is only partially paid or not paid at all, it'll still show up on the sales report. Now, the sales report is a very powerful tool. It can be filtered in many different ways, and as you can see, there's many views that we can use, such as booking, item, category, or customer. And these reports can be further filtered by dates, by the staff that made the booking, or by specific categories and items. We can also opt to show the item parameters, which will let us see the values of each of those parameters for each booking. The booking specific views can also show how much is actually paid and how much is still owing for those bookings. But remember that these values are not based on the actual transaction dates or values. So for example, this currently is filtered by booking creation date, and the amount paid here is being attributed to that booking's creation date, not to the date the transaction was made. I hope this video has helped explain a bit about the differences between the revenue and the sales report. If you have any questions, please reach out anytime to support@checkfront.com.